you were buying an iced coffee at one of the Dunkin' Donuts on Warwick Ave today, it might have been Red Sox shortstop Xander Bogaerts handing it to you. The X-Man working the drive-through on his day off as part of Dunkin's Iced Coffee Day on Wednesday, benefiting Hasbro Children's Hospital.
It's a great time to interact with the fans. I was looking forward to it. You know, it was something different than playing baseball on a regular basis, so, I mean, it was fun.
From a big leaguer to some